den, vítám oba trenéry dnešního utkání, asistenta Sokolova Pavla Horváta a domácího trenéra Matěje Vanára. Tak, teď bych poprosil Pavla o úvodní zhodnocení dnešního utkání.
Tak my jsme měli za šest dní tři zápasy. Domácí samozřejmě taky proti nám ten jeden den odpočinek, takže jsme sadili na to, že nenecháme rozehrávat a že budeme aktivní v tom úvodu zápasu. Vytvořili jsme si pár šancí, myslím si 100% a bohužel jsme neproměnili. Měli jsme pak štěstí ve druhé půli, vlastně z takového střílního centru to tam spadlo a jsme ten zápas dovedli do vítězního konce. Pro nás důležitý vítězství zvenku a samozřejmě gratulace našim hráčům.
Děkuji za úvodní slovo. Teď bych požádal domácího trenéra o slušné zhodnocení utkání.
Can you say something about the match, like in general?
Yes, I think it was two different type of game. First 60 minutes, Sokolov played very good. They have more than one chance. We were lucky not to get maybe two or three goals because they control the game and they create some chances. But I think after they scored a goal, we have 30 minutes that we play. We didn't have maybe very good chances, but we have controlled the game and we try to go back to the game. We lost before this game 2 times 4-1, so you know, and our first 11 was today also without 2-3 important players, but we try. I think the players to try today to do everything to win minimum 1 point, if not the game. But we were not good enough to have the point. But there is one thing that I must say, because you know I'm here now 4 months, and I never talk about this, but I think it's today and the last game in Hradec Králové, where I was there on the tribune. Olympia is not strong enough team to win the team that we are playing against them and the referee. We cannot do this. It's impossible for us.
Jenom jak se pan trenér cítí, jeho zdraví?
How do you feel? Your health?
It was a little bit hot today, like in Israel.
Bylo horko jak v Izraeli.
In his clothes?
Yes, and I was too warm today.
But
I feel good that I make this week all the tests that I need to make, and when the doctor says I'm ready to for training again, I feel good. You know, trainer of football cannot be quiet. You know, I promised to myself before the game I will be quiet. When the game starts, everything, you forget everything, and our situation now in the league is not a situation that you can sit quiet and relax outside. But I hope in the future we have 6 or 5 more games. We need to win minimum 1 game. Maybe after we can be more relaxed.
Máme další 4 hry před sebou, takže doufejme, že vyhráme aspoň jednou, jsme potřebovali vyhrát.